Demonic threat reduced by 75%. Demonic presence reduced to minimum safe levels. Lockdown disengaged. Turbine room doors now open. Warning, core temperature reaching critical levels. Is now stabilized.
The primary control room has been activated somewhere nearby. It could be Olivia.
Authorization, Olivia Pierce, Alpha 402.
She has locked me out, Dr. Hayden.
She is trying to tear open the portal between our world and theirs.
Could not have saved them anyway.
Oh.
The system won't allow anyone but Olivia to override it now. We will have to shut down the Argent Tower manually from the surface.